rabbit.
Say no, you sound like cupcake. And the mouse keeps coming to see the cat and don't make a move.
Cat, nigga, cause you're a snitch. You're a fucking snitch, yo, but I got patience for a rat. Trust me. You gon' get what you got coming, trust me.
Oh, you the scared mouse that keep popping up on the sidewalk. You can't be a tomcat, and I'm the one that's gotta act and call the bitch. Cupcake. Salty or sweet, man. Dream on.
Put on the wheel. You and I know the deal, man, you pussy. You twice my age and you're a little midget, faggot pussy, yeah. Keep talking your shit, man, because, yo, you're going to be fucked up in the head when it happens.
Didn't I tell you when you started your little pussy shit that if my demon started, I'm never going to stop and it only ends one way? What do you think? You're trying to make yourself out to be the victim now, you little pussycat? Shame on you, mud cake. Come on, man, get yourself to the end of that day, man. Show somebody something out here, man. You know what? 4 years of your tears and your fucking, your company and your this and that, guess what? You bore me, son. I'm tired. I'm going to sleep. Hope you enjoyed the show, you little bitch.
Fuck it is, nigga, but you're Stevie Wonder. You're Stevie Wonder, nigga. You panic. Yeah, I know what I've seen.
You got everybody out here wondering like Stevie Wonder. They hear you speak about 9 different times. Different cops, paddy wagon, bike cops, foot cops, my own security guard. Yo, dude, you know how to make yourself sound like a 9-time pussy. Don't go up against a cat with 9 lives, man. Be the beginning of your end. That's what I'm gonna call this video game. Stevie Wondering. Or Tri-State Stevie Wondering. You're king tonight, Tri-State. Enjoy the show.
Jesse, no. Jesse, no. Danger.
Hey, if that punk knew how to say no, he wouldn't have been crying for 4 years. When he was warned, don't start something you ain't nowhere near prepared to finish, because once I demon startle, I'm never going to stop. It only ends one way. I guess Stevie Wonder got to that day of Stevie Wondering. Who the fuck knows? You're king of New Yorkers, Clan.
It ain't like somebody picking on you. I don't want to hear shit, nigga.
Shame on you, my king. It's too much, man. It's way too much, dude. Chronologically, chronologically it was open and shut way too long ago. Before y'all started realizing what was happening, you know what I'm saying? good night, Tri-State. The hole in the wall, Sal King. The most talked about, most envied and feared man all off the bad wave is 10-7 and clear.
I think I'll be over and out.
I know, my father told me about it. I have no enemy out here, and anybody who thinks they're an enemy is a fool. Kamikaze. Too many checks, you bounced them, and now you're feeling it. Hey, man, I ain't got to look in your mirror every day. You do.
Look, man, the nigga look like a fucking lazy. Yeah, I ain't.
Yes, sir.
Why is he a fucking...
He's a what?
The only reason why I come here is that he's in my place. Where is he?
I got two or three people calling Richie over that low-life scumbag. Who's that? I don't know. I'm gonna leave Cupcake One his 4-year-long tears, man. He wrote too many checks with his mouth. I told him his body's never gonna cash. I told him don't start it. You're not gonna be able to finish it. He wakes up looking in the mirror every day, and you know now he wanted to be the victim. I clearly warned y'all. I know I got plenty of gates on my first 2 checks. Man, don't start this shit, man. Stop that shit. Cause once you start it, I am never going to stop, and it only ends one way. So, you know, I mean, it's not like y'all didn't beg and ask for it and bring it on yourself, bro. I didn't start. I told you a long time ago, I'm not a starter. I'm a finisher, baby. I'm a closer. That's why I am who I am, and I do what I do. We're clear.
Hey, guess what, Cracky? I'm not going to finish. I'm not going to stop either.
I know, you're gonna stand out here, cry, touch everybody on the tri-state band, wave, show them you're a big pussy. Cry about a couple of more times, you're standing there clowning me, tell them a few more cop stories there, and try to save face. I realize that, man. You know, the human common sense ain't gotta be explained no more. You clearly demonstrated. I'm gonna show them I'm sweating. I'm going to sleep. Fuck this kid. I've been up all night hitting that thing in the middle of the room. Yo, is it too hot to hit that shit? I don't know, that's when you burn more fat. We're closer.
He said, Lewis, that nigga, hey, make that money, man, do what you can.
Yeah, I think it's Lewis, where is he?
Yeah, Yeah, that power station in the next room, we'll do that, son.
That nigga is still pretty funny, son. Nigga, what you doing, son? What you doing? What you doing, you Brooklyn, nigga? You a fucking, yo, you a snitch-ass nigga, man. You a snitch-ass nigga. Oh, shit, my money already backed up and shit, whatever. You trying to talk with gun language. Like these from Brooklyn, nigga. You a rat little fucking faggot.
Yeah, but your YouTube channel is not a video I made. It's a video I made, put on my channel, and you reduped to try to convince the world of what it is you like.
You gotta type in.
Trying to get fat off my art, my artwork. The king of New York City, most talked about, most envied and feared. From here.
Yeah, you've been targeted. I don't give a shit, man. It's just aware and a matter of time, man. That's all it is. Record it. I don't give a fuck. Record that shit because you're a pedophile. you a little motherfucker. How you older than me and you still a little motherfucker? How you older than me and you look up to me, huh?
I wonder who I did this to out here. Can anybody speak up and back this up, please?
There's no real nigga fucking with a snitch. Not that I know of.
Who the hell did Richie snitch on out here, arrest out here, or kill out here yet? Come on, somebody speak up. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
Nobody. Nobody in Brooklyn fucking with a nigga thinking he's police.
He would love the world to believe CK stands for cop killer.
So tight. I got that nigga so tight, man. Nigga trying to DJ like a crackhead. And all the songs you play, you can't relate to. All the songs you play, you a bomb, man. Yo, you a fucking bomb, yo. Ain't no real niggas fucking with you, man. You think you police, you a snitch. Anybody fuck with you is retarded, yo. And then when his friends tell him, Richie, show him your badge. When he was arrested, his junkie friend, his mama friend.
You know, if this cat knows anybody suspended without pay that's got shields and IDs on him, well, you know, hey, they're better than me, man. The other way around. Let the public tell that story. It's not me going to visit your sidewalk, not me stalking you, it's not me using 80-90% of my mic time for the last 4 years on your punk bitch ass. Wow, I can't believe he made that statement.
Thank you.
what you got in the garbage.
He's supposed to know who he is the first time he sees him. He identified himself. Pay attention here, guys.
Generation.
gotta be one stupid bitch. That sound like a lazy fucking big old skinny bitch.
I can't believe he's telling truck drivers in New York City that Channel 19 is not their channel. CB history has now been rewritten in 2017 per New York City's number one cupcake. Your hole-in-the-wall sound king and the most talked about, most immediate feared man on and off the mic, courtesy.
You complain about one goddamn channel, fuck 19. Go fuck your whole family, you heard? Your whole family, driver. Mr. Nigga, that's right. I love being black. I love fucking your daughter. I love fucking your daughter at the age. That's right. I fuck your daughter in the video. Nobody with your fucking limp dick commercial. You couldn't fuck anybody with your limp dick commercials, man. You make fucking commercials of Viagra.
You sound pedophile, don't he?
I'm making sure you can't get it up.
Hollywood.
That's gay. I know you would like to see that, right, you gay ass motherfucker? Wow, you see that? He's a fag, yeah? I don't play those games, yeah? He's a fucking fag. Look at that.
He ain't walking the face Fantasy Island cat, right? He talking about an island war story, right? Yo, when he come off that key, ask him what island. Let's find out if that was Fantasy Island.
Oh, Gilligan's Island, my bad.
So they wound up stranded on an island.
Gilligan's Island, this cat's stuck on.
They try to run for shelter. They try to run for refuge, right? So they don't know. They in the midst of fucking help.
Yeah, Channel 22 is where this cat's really from there, driver, believe it or not.
Silverback here.
Got a mic, a silverback, he thinks he is. But back to the silverback, I don't believe it.
Whoa!
Alright, I'm gonna attach the pedophile video to this link, man. But I know you want them to see it on your channel, because you like stealing art off my channel and remixing it on yours and making them think the whole world. But I'm gonna put that pedophile in this link, man, description section. Just for my New York City number one cupcake. Oh, your hole in the wall now, Kirkland, Brooklyn, CB Shop. The most talked about, most envied man on the bandwave, the man with the master plan, the Midas touch, the knowledge and the know-how, getting on down, breaking them down, showing them what they are and aren't. I put it in the comment section of this video, because in my description of this video, I'm going to put the original of that video, okay? Yeah, you're welcome to do that, son. Now, I'm going to sleep now. You have yourself a good day there. It is Saturday morning. Your King of New York is clear.
You ain't okay. You ain't even no father. You extinct. But you don't got no kids. Why? Because you got a little dick. But you can't satisfy no woman.
I got a daughter and two sons.
All is